semi-final stage now, the hopes of a nation resting on the shoulders of each and every player. The players now walking out, and a frenetic atmosphere should provide a vivid backdrop to this hugely anticipated contest. And the spectators rise for the national anthem. So, away we go. Fascia has a hold of him. Here's a chance to get a cross in. Seems they weren't quite reading through the same script there. Serbia have possession again. Tadic tries to slide it past the defence, within range. Now seeking to get that ball in. Not a great delivery by any stretch of the imagination. Tadic will drive this corner in. Chance to counter-attack here. Break is on. Matic is all over it. That's been intercepted. Tomovic. Now Sulemani. And that's come to nothing. Play surges forward. Played. Matic. Zoran Tosic. Basta. Tadic. You have to admire that control. He's going on. Goal, Serbia! And that's the opener for this game. Is simply unsavable.
Thank you.
Serbia have the all-important opener. Ivanovic. Zoran Tosic. Drives it to the far post.
Good call, he was just behind the last defender.
Fascia. Basta. Tadic. Could it be a chance? And a shot here.
Well, for me, he had a very decent crack at it, but it has to be said that the odds on those from distance were never really that good, and it always favoured the keeper in that instance.
Shivok knocks it long. Serbia have got possession back, and with that, the first half of this semi-final draws to a close.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
It's 1-0, and we hope for more of the same in the second half. So, off we go then with the second half. A chance for a cross. Matic plays it long. No, that wasn't the best of passes. Basta tops it upfield. He got a good hold of that.
What an effort that was. He's done very well from that distance.
Here's a shot. The finish was not what was required.
He was tightly marked, but the defender did just enough to stop the goal.
Oh, the ball in had such good pace on it. He only had to redirect it with his head. I think the cross was an absolute peach.
Zoran Tosic. Kasil. Lifts it through. Didn't have any luck with the through ball there.
Look, if he wants that ball to make it, then he has to pass it with a bit more zip. I think he knew as soon as it left his boot, it was going to be cut out. Just lacked a little more power.
Who's he going to pass to? Neatly played. Opportunity maybe for a shot here. Sends it forward. And he's there to clear it. Surges forward, and that's been intercepted. Matic. Soleimani. Over the line for a throw-in. Kasil. A long ball into space, looking to cut inside, maybe now. Oh, and he scored! Almost unbelievably! And how important could that be for the Czech Republic? So we resume with the scores back level.
Oh, look, I love watching games like this when both teams are given everything they've got to try and win it. This is all the makings of a cracker.
Shibok. Looking to receive the ball, break could be on. He did well to get it. What next? Tried to play it through. And he scores! The Czech Republic have turned it around. There's the benefit of pinpoint accuracy. Lead by one goal.
And they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Sulemani. Looking to play on the break. Kashil. Tomovic, Matic, Ivanovic, Kashil, Shibok, they got a throw in. Goalkeeper well placed to take the cross. No, that's not going anywhere. A long ball into space. And suddenly the defence is on the back foot. The forward push gains momentum. Long ball forward. In the final quarter of an hour, break is on. Shibok. Dumps it long. Kashil. He's on a real charge. Here's Rosicki. Well within his range. Ah, intercepted. Didn't have any luck with the through ball there.
Yeah, it looked like there that he was asking just a little too much of himself to try and thread that ball through. He's a bit overambitious, but I just think it.
The ball is plucked out of the air by the keeper. Matic. Here's Kolarov. Kolarov spotted the ball being played and did well to reach it, but that's about as good as it got. Now maybe shooting opportunity. Oh, he wasn't taking any chances there. Serbia with what could be a last throw of the dice. Time is against them. They need to get this ball forward. That's an admirable save.
Oh, he's done ever so well there. That's a wonderful, wonderful save.
Some hopeful faces waiting in the middle. And no danger there from that cross. So, there you have it. The final whistle. Easier said than done, I know, but with a third place playoff beckoning, they'll need to forget this defeat and switch their focus.
How enjoyable was that? I love it when you get two teams giving us everything they've got. They held nothing back. Terrific stuff.